I am in Germany with the snake work group of the DGHT, the German Herpetology Society, and we are looking for some smooth snakes, so hopefully I can show you some. There are two of them. Here we find two slow worms, yeah, and two other ones.
I'm
digging around. Here we find a grass snake, an adult, pretty big adult. It was a little bit upset, but eventually she found her way back home. Bye bye.